was pure genius. Your dedication is legendary, and that's why I knew you were the right person to reach out to. I've got this strange situation at my place that's been keeping me up at night.
Well, Colton, I appreciate the kind words. Nice to meet you. Now, tell me, what's going on?
It's about Mrs. Susan, like I mentioned in the evening. The lady helping my pregnant fiance, Kaylee, and me around the house. We brought her in because she seemed very lonely. She's practically family, living right next to our house. About a week ago, she disappeared, gone. Not answering calls, missing her usual hours.
Disappeared for a week? Yeah, that's definitely cause for concern. Anything unusual about her behavior before she vanished?
Yeah, that's the thing. She started acting strangely, calling us by different names, humming these bizarre tunes. It really freaked out Kayla. She went to stay with her parents for a bit. I couldn't just leave Mrs. Susan alone. I thought maybe it's dementia or something. Can you look into it, Detective? Oh, and don't worry about Bashka. Hopefully, she'll still be sleeping when I get back in a few hours. But I gotta warn you, she can be one noisy little girl sometimes.
I understand, Colton. I love dogs, and I'll start an investigation right away. You go be with Kaylee. And about the money, don't worry. You'll find Mrs. Susan. She's been like a grandmother to you two, right?
Absolutely, Detective. She's been like family. We don't have much, especially after buying this house. But Mrs. Susan means everything to us, you know? Well, I'm heading straight to Kaylee's parents now. Please, give me a call as soon as you find out anything. We're really worried about her.
Like my place. Weirdly burnt carburetors. Like something's been burning here. Thank you. ton of women's lingerie. Sound of a child. Probably the client's fiance. But why is it written here? How long do I have to wait? Different date, same ultrasound. This time it says the truth will come out soon. This case is closely tied to the client's fiance. A child victim? God, please, no. These drawings are unsettling. They have a child they didn't tell me about? Interesting. I can relate. It's so hard to be young these days. I hope everything works out for them.
Not now. Other things to do. I'd better get back to it. I shouldn't touch his personal stuff.